Now,
does any of this news story take place in a Middle Eastern country, somewhere maybe between Palestine and Jordan?
No.
What country would that be?
Between, well, there's no Palestine. There's only Israel and Jordan.
There we go.
Wait, what?
There's only Israel and there's Jordan.
Hmm.